Breaking right now at 6, a man stabbed to death near a popular shopping plaza in North Fort Myers.
Investigators say it happened around 4:30 this morning on Palm Avenue. That's right by the United Plaza off of US 41 and Pondella Road.
NBC2's Joe Petrello is live at the scene right now after talking to the man who called 911. Joe.
This is a homeless camp in North Fort Myers. Right behind it is the popular United Plaza. But take a look over here. This is a search warrant issued by Lee County right by where they cook. And a man who actually says he used to live in this homeless camp says he was the one who called 911 on the killer.
His exact words, call 911, I just killed a guy.
Scott Baumgart says he was walking down the sidewalk of Palm Avenue around 4:15 Sunday morning, when a man he once lived with in this homeless camp called out to him.
He said he killed a guy in the back.
Baumgart called 911 minutes later, the call still saved on his cell phone. Deputies taped off the scene for hours, with investigators carrying boxes full of evidence into their crime van.
That many cars meant it was not a good situation.
Neighbors say homeless people have been living in these woods for months now.
They come in and out. They ask for food, blankets and stuff.
Dane Ferris can recall other times they caused trouble in his neighborhood.
Every now and then you hear some, you get rowdy a little bit.
Baumgart says he watched deputies put handcuffs on the killer.
I seen him get arrested.
What do you have to say to that person?
God bless you.
So far, investigators have not confirmed yet if they've actually arrested anyone for this case. They haven't released the name of the victim yet either. Reporting live in Lee County, Joe Petrello, NBC2.